because of the favor.
But there are four people who carried him, breaking off from the roof, loading him, up and down here. Imagine when somebody said,
why do you get an eye?
You people, you know what the scripture says in Zechariah chapter 4, verse 6. Not by power. Not by mind.
See what we use.
But by the Spirit.
We
have the Spirit of God. The
favor.
And I speak to you, let the favor target you to the right person who has all your solution. You are always on target. You don't miss. You don't come late. You don't go on the wrong place. But you are always on the right place at the right time and on the right person. But I always tell them, is to prosper. If you're a woman that will say you're a prostitute, she's prospering even if she's still alone.
Prepare our life, prepare our future.
Take a ticket and mess up for one of the
some of them. These people, they found many people struggle to see Jesus. But they had no answers to see him. But the man who was paralyzed came just in front of him. You know, you are coming to Jesus today. I want to just stand on your feet. Presenting
you,
presenting you are you, and the Father, the Holy Ghost, and the Son,
no man,
you can make it. You can have a breakthrough. In the name of Jesus. But I ask you today, let it happen now. I give you all the praise, Lord. I give you all the praise, my Jehovah. Bless these people, Lord. Favor them today. In the name of Jesus. Father, in tomorrow in the special service, as they continue to perceive the power of favor, the power of breakthrough, the power of going through, the power of overtaking. As this man overtake all the people, and he came to Jesus first, he let that power begin from now to rest upon them today. The power the power of overtaking, the power of breakthrough, the power of seeing greatness, the power of resurrection, the power of achieving what God has prepared for them. In Jesus' name, the power granted on this church, the power that makes this church stand, by the power of Jesus Christ, receive the favor of God, the power to overtake, the power to cross, the power of breakthrough, and the Holy Ghost upon you. In Jesus' name. And everybody say amen. I don't care if you say amen again.